Stahl for slashing at 10:44 to create this Devil's man advantage. Eric Stahl, that is. Matteau delivers a hit. Hainsey bumps with Josephson, and again, more rough stuff. It's Matteau and Faulk.
And Stefan Matteau's a big boy, as Faulk is, and he's capable of handling himself as well. And I always said, I know the game's gone in a different direction. See, we don't see this as often, but Stefan Matteau has got notice tonight. I mean, he's played a hard game. He's had some scoring opportunities. He's got opportunities on the power play. And when this has to happen every once in a while, he gets noticed. So you have to like the way Stefan Matteau has played this evening. And you see him getting involved with Justin Faulk. It just shows me he's into the game. He's a big body. He has to play physical. And yes, this will happen once in a while. And he threw a pretty good right as well at Faulk there. You see both these guys go at each other. Couple of rights, no real damage done from either player. There's Faulk throwing one as he tumbles to the ice after that. But for me, it just shows me Stefan Matteau has been engaged all night.